Thank you.
Kellen Adickes is golfing in the New England PGA Tournament for juniors.
Get in your home, ball.
Today, he's paired up with old friends.
Now you're about 10 feet from the hole.
Kellen is 12, and he's using this round as practice for the Maine Amateur Tournament.
They're thinking that I'm one of the, if not the youngest person ever playing the Maine Amateur. So I'm playing against adults. You know, I'm not used to playing against adults. You know, I'm usually in kid tournaments.
Kellen says he plays about 27 holes a day, but his biggest challenge lies ahead.
Yeah, you know, I was looking at the layout of the course. I go, if I put it in the right spots, I might be able to shoot a low score. My goal for the Maine Amateur next week is to make the cut, make the top 40, so I don't have to go back and qualify next year.
Next year, when he is 13. Kellen has been golfing since he was 4.
You know, my grandfather started me out so I could walk. And, you know, ever since then, you know, I've enjoyed this game.
They say it takes a village. Grandfather, mother, and father traveling the state with Kellen, sometimes across the country.
Playing a lot of these events, you know, just to play in tournaments, you know, so I'm not bored at home.
Because he can't drive himself.
I just want to thank my dad for helping me in every way he can. You know, my grandfather, just everyone that's helped me to get to where I am right now.
And where Kellen Adickes is going. In Cumberland, Clay Gordon, News Center, Maine.